feel those ones? Some dysfunction in the pelvis, in this part of the pelvis here. Tender, right? Check these two first. Take a deep breath in and out.
I want to really go.
There's also one dysfunction over here too. can look down again. Doesn't look up too well. Take a deep breath in again. And out. Test this one again. For this one, you don't need to turn. Okay, I'll do it for you. Nice. Okay, can we turn onto the back now? You're still focusing on the small geeks.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I've got still a little bit of time off, and then in 2 weeks' time, we've got one.
Okay. So once it goes to the fringe,
I'll full. Hold on, by that time. I can open the mouth and close. Can we do one more time? Okay, and it goes. Some dysfunction here also. Can you wiggle the jaw side to side? Nice. Okay, I better relax that. I'm gonna work on the muscle in the cheek here. Mm-hmm. You okay?
Yeah. Nice. Okay, before we check. And breathe in. Thank you. at this one here, I'll have a look at the opposite side first, okay? Because I can't. This is much bigger here. Can't feel that one here.
Bruise of it.
Hmm. Okay?
Yeah.
Thanks. There's a lot of dysfunction on the behind, but a little bit more on the outside of it.
Yeah, that's what
so the calf there.
Like it radiates but through the calf.
Yeah. The alignment is okay. So I'm gonna focus on that one and see if I can find. Okay. So even at the top I can feel also. Straight position again.
I feel like it's coming through the front.
It's a dysfunction, so it's not a the bone is not misaligned, but the muscles are tougher and tighter on that one side here.
Okay. Is that a like I'm favoring that side?
Yeah,
because of that reason.
It does feel like that here. See any misalignment in the kneecap itself here, so it has to be coming from the dysfunction lower down, I think.
Yeah, that right there when you just that felt quite tight.
Shoulder. Thank you.
mostly gone already. It's gone already after the wrist adjustment.